La Fiesta de la Cruz, or Festival of Crosses, is celebrated in many parts of the world, especially in Latin America and in Spain. The festival is a musical festivity where people gather to celebrate their religious faith and appreciate the different crosses that are brought to the event. We had an opportunity to speak to some of the participants of the event.
Through learning about this in New York City, I became enchanted by it. I became committed to being here every year, and I actually make it a case to participate every year because I really enjoy it and I admire this popular devotion, the way that people engage with ideas about religion, but in a more communal, popular sense of religiosity. And I really cherish that, and I found a sense of community that is quite moving.
We deal with the traditions, musical traditions of the people of the Puerto Rico, and of course, we feed from the community, not only East Harlem, but the whole New York City, you know, which is a very powerful community in that sense, in keeping and preserving and defending the traditions of Puerto Rico.
We're celebrating the Jesus Christ's crucifixion and resurrection with songs, and also celebrating spring and May and flowers and life in general.
This is Eddie Martinez reporting for BronxNet.